Now, what do? They just dip right in?
Yeah, and they got to do it quick.
This is very exciting. All right,
quickly,
do it quick.
Quickly.
Go ahead.
Kneel down.
One sec.
Go.
All right, here we go.
No, just one at a time.
Can I help at all?
Yes, go ahead, Davey.
Okay.
You can help.
All right,
you can...
I'll lower it down into it.
You know, you always wonder whether a guy's going to be into this stuff. Davey's as big a pervert as I am.
I think she's doing it now.
She is doing it
she's
right
She's doing
in.
It for me anyway. I don't know.
I'm surprised you didn't go for bigger breasts.
Oh, I love when that comes over the top of the plan.
All right. Hold the hair. All right.
Oh.
Can she come up now?
Can you? No. It's got to harden.
All right.
Oh.
It's got to harden.
Billy, mix up that other
breast. All right. It has to harden, Ralph.
Yes, sir.
All right. And you are prepared to enshrine your breasts?
Yes, sir.
Are you excited about this?
I'm excited.
Davey, I see you're helping right along.
It's not that I can't get up right now.
Yeah, I see. Hey, Ralph, you're fired, by the way. All right.
I suppose this is sort of like when you help a woman through labor.
Yes.
Davey's right there holding her hand.
Davey's like, this is like Lamaze or something.
No, He's her coach.
She gave me $10 to guard the back end here. That's
I don't know if you can see this off camera right now, but they're mixing more cement to enshrine more breasts. Here we go.
Alginate.
More alginate. Hey, while I'm waiting, Davey's schedule, you might want to take a look at this. On May 20th, Davey will be at the Silver Dollar Fair in Chico, California. Boy, Davey, you really didn't save any money from the monkeys.
No, I didn't, not at all. I've got to go to Chico. It's something I have to do.
Will you be singing Daydream Believer?
I certainly will be,
if
I can remember the words.
May 21st through the 27th, he'll be in the Brady Bunch at the Westwood Playhouse in Los Angeles.
She's getting heavier.
May 28th, he'll be at the Sleepy Hollow Country Club in Tarrytown, New York, having fun there.
After my back operation.
By the way, next week we make a bronze mold of my genitals.
Oh, that'll is that be, right?
Yes.
Well, that won't take long.
Would you hold his hand?
And where else are you going to be, Davey? Is that it?
Could you just step back a little farther, please?
Yeah, what am I doing on top of you, Davey? What is going on here?
You know, strange things happen to people on the breast show.
You know, I feel very close to you, Davey. I watched you all those years on TV.
If you were any closer, you'd be in front of me.
All right, let's bring out that other pail. Let's get out
let's
the other mold.
Let's get the other woman
come on
in
out.
Try.
I think
get her
ready
out of here, Ralph. Move your leg.
No. Just leave it. Just
all right, can she put her breasts in?
Not yet.
Ralph, what are you doing? I gotta go.
This has got to harden.
Well, give her some room and get the other
quickly,
one.
Quickly. Don't... How long does it take?
Maybe it doesn't work.
3 minutes exactly.
Wait a second.
Three minutes.
Right, put the other woman down. All right.
Who
put her up there so we can get this going. Come on. This is for the sarcophagus.
Now you don't want to be enshrined anymore?
Yeah, right.
Oh, I do.
All right. Get down there. Davey, if you would.
Yes. What should I do?
Watch your hair.
Hey, Davey, who booked you on this show? You ought to fire them.
What are you holding on? We want her in there.
Okay. You can get up now.
All right. You can get up.
Can you get up?
You can get up.
Can you get up?
She's stuck.
But it's not staying in there.
Your top is... How's she going to get out of that, Ralph?
How am I going to get out of here?
Undo it from the back.
You might take out your top?
You're going to have to lose the top.
I am not staying in it.
You serious? Is it all right? Right, she's got to take off her top.
I think she's stuck.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute, I better take my pants up to cover her up. This is terrible, really.
All right, you better get up now.
Oh, dear. I'll cover you.
Is it all right? Oh, that's
yes.
Okay.
Yes, very good.
No problem.
Go ahead, stand up. Wow, look at that. Look at that, everybody.
Fantastic.
There it is. Wow, Davey, how's that?
That's fine. Nobody look at her. She shouldn't be seen like this.
Well, I want to thank you for joining us tonight, Davey. By the way, we'd like you to come back sometime and be our spokes monkey.
Oh, thank you very much.
That's right.
It will be my pressure.
Hey, by the way, absolutely. And tonight we've seen the beauty of breasts, but let's not forget that the bosom also feeds the planet. When we come back, the Howard Stern Show will present a special musical tribute to the breasts that feed the world. Well, tonight we've seen that breasts are really beautiful. And I suppose you think we're just a bunch of horny guys looking to shamelessly boost our ratings. Well, that's not entirely true. You see, we know that breasts also feed babies. So we wrote a song about how important breasts really are. It's called Breasts Feed the World. Celebrities came out in droves for We Are the World, for World Hunger. And I had to wonder, would stars come out for breasts? Well, the answer was yes. Everyone says celebrities are children who can't work together. And that's not true. Everybody involved with our song was great, putting aside personal baggage and checking their egos at the door. Well, almost everyone.
Hey, you have to check your ego here.
For me, Joey Ramone, check my ego? No f- way.
Breastfeed the world. Would we be
without breasts? So here we go. Okay.
This rehearsal session was long and grueling, but the mood around the room was that we had accomplished something. Something great.
Well, 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 well.
There are pleasure bags in each and every way.
We learned that breasts were not just sex objects, but that they're food, the essence of human life.
What do you think?
Breastfeed the world. Breastfeed the nation.
I know this show is goofy, but our breast song is really meaningful. Bring the kids into the room right now. Let them learn from our show. If we touch just one person tonight, we'll know we have succeeded in giving breasts their proper due. I guess the lesson here is to respect the breast. Now, you don't have to necessarily respect the woman attached to the breast, but respect the breasts for themselves. Breasts feed the world.
Large or big or small,
if it were for breasts,
we wouldn't be here at all.
They make the milk that feeds the human race.
They are the place you'll find my boyfriend's face.
Breastfeed the world. Breastfeed the nation.
Plump and round,
they turn us on and nourish the USA. Well, 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 well,
inside out they make us metal, white, black, oriental.
They're pleasure bags in each and every way.
Today at 4, catch the NBA playoff action right here as your Los Angeles Clippers take on the Utah Jazz. Then at 8, it's up to Lou Gossett Jr. to make him an officer and Deborah Winger to make him a gentleman. Richard Gere stars in An Officer and a Gentleman on Channel 13.
Be without breasts, breasts feed the world, breasts feed the nation.
T-shirts provided by Semmel's Passaic. Lingerie and bikini wear provided by Love Clothes Secaucus. Get the Ramones' new album, Loco Live.